thanks for logging on to WKBN.com. Here's an update on our rain timing for the second half of today. As we head toward the noon hour, rain will start to push into the area and scattered showers will continue into the afternoon. Temperatures will slowly be dropping as we head toward late afternoon into the early part of the evening. You may see a wet snowflake mixing in during that evening commute. As temperatures continue to fall into late evening, we'll see our rain chances mixed to snow chances. Chance for light accumulation by the time you're waking up Saturday morning. Saturday morning will feature temperatures right around 30 degrees and the chance for a snow shower mainly early in the day. I think into the afternoon we'll just see mostly cloudy skies and temperatures in the mid-30s. So what you can expect, temperatures slowly falling as we go throughout the afternoon. Scattered rain showers that will eventually mix to snow showers. We'll see our mixing continue overnight and eventually turning to just all snow. Light accumulation will be possible by tomorrow morning. Keep in mind we had a lot of moisture move through the area Thursday night into Friday morning. Any leftover standing water could freeze and be slick into first thing Saturday morning. Temperatures will make it to the mid-30s on Saturday with mostly cloudy skies and the chance for snow showers mainly early.